Our Nicole Ducouer is live with the latest. Nicole, what can you tell us?
Margo, we're getting new word now from the Randolph County Department of Emergency Services on when the lanes on 85 could reopen. We are in Archdale at Main and 85. Things are fine on Main. 85, though, still shut down. That tractor trailer that overturned around 7 o'clock this morning, it was carrying ammonium nitrate slurry. Take a look at this picture. It's new from the scene this afternoon. Now, ammonium nitrate slurry is a blasting component used in dynamite. We're being told now by officials that as soon as they can get a wrecker on scene, which should happen soon, and they can remove the blasting caps, they'll be able to get that tractor trailer out of there, and they could open those lanes. This happened around 7 when that tractor trailer overturned, closing I-85 between Hopewell Church Road and Highway 311 exit. Because of what was on that tractor trailer, they had to evacuate homes and businesses within about a half mile radius of the school, or of the accident, I should say, including a school, Trindale Elementary School. This is video from Archdale. Now, the kids from Trindale, which is about a quarter mile within that accident, went over to Archdale Elementary. That's the video you're looking at. They're there now. Parents say things were a little nerve-wracking this morning. Kids, though, say everything was pretty exciting to them.
Exciting, maybe a little bit scary, fun.
What's he gonna do? Is he gonna be panicking? Is he gonna be worried about me or what's going on? He's not used to riding the bus either, so I'm sure that was an experience taking the bus over here.
Well, those kids are all fine now. Now, Archdale Recreation Center is also open for evacuees in case anybody has, you know, nowhere to go. They can go there, and they're expecting for that to be open all night. As far as the driver who was driving that tractor trailer, he was taken to High Point Regional, then airlifted to Baptist, and we have no word on his condition. We just know that he is alive this afternoon. But again, they're saying that scene, Margo, is secure, but they still have work to do before we can say it is safe.